Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We're going to continue where we left off here. I think we're doing pretty good. I think we're just about ready to... But we should be really close to getting all this finished in. I'm really hoping we get this all closed in pretty quickly. They're getting a lot of the trees taken out for us. Yes. Here's where our farmland starts. It's pretty good size, so we're going to definitely take advantage of that here really soon. Actually, it is the 4th, so we're actually start taking care of that right now. So let's go into options here, into the zone area, and first one let's do a 10 by 5. 10 by 5. All right. We're gonna skip one, we're gonna do the exact same thing. 10 by 5. Uh oh. Mad ammo's coming along. 10 by 5. Alright. Let's take a couple seconds and figure out what this mad ammo is here. It is a rat. This rat here. Oh, not tame it. No. We want to kill it. Get rid of it. How close is it to home? It's a little ways away yet. Alright. I noticed these guys are ran down here. We're going to do one potato. Let's turn around and do one corn. Then we're going to do hay grass. Alright, then we're going to turn around and... Well, let's get these guys back to work. We'll actually let them work there just for a couple minutes here. We got 3 of them. So yeah, they're going to definitely hurry up. We have a lot of wood in storage finally. Again. I mean, there's 66, there's 42, there's 75, there's 50. So we have quite a lot of wood. How much wood does it actually say we have? We have a little over 1,400. So we just need to get these guys to work a little bit more. All right. Now we're going to slope back down because I noticed there's one. So let's turn around and get another one going. We're going to go down one and we're going to go down. Same thing. 5 by 5. And this one's going to be... bamboo. We want bamboo right away. Next one is going to be 5 by 10. And we're going to make it tomato vines? No. Grass? No. Oh, hill root. Hill root. It would be a good one. Oh, we don't have cotton yet, right? We have potatoes, corn, hay, bamboo. Yeah, we need cotton now. I just want to make sure I'm not double planting here. Alright, this one will be cotton. We need a lot of cotton, actually. Coffee, cocoa. Where is that? Cotton plant. And then we're going to turn around. We're actually going to plant 2 more. So we're going to go up here. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Boop. This one will be rice. Rice. Next one will be... too far. Alright, so... This one can be... I think we're gonna make coffee. I don't know if we want to do coffee. Maybe we should do, ooh, there's a couple things that I'm kind of wondering what we should do. We could do lettuce. Lettuce wouldn't be bad, would it? Tiki trees, birch, pine. We got corn, potatoes. We don't want this because this would turn around and just create someone to turn around and use it, and we don't want that. You know, cocoa, sugar beans, hops, aloe. This would be a good thing to help heal people. What's going on? We're gonna do that right now. Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Whoa. What is going on here? Where's this attack going at? But we do have a cougar down here. Our doggies did not get hurt, did they? I hope not. I can't deal with it. Alright. There's one. He probably was hungry. He probably ate him. Yay! We did 2 of the bamboo. Because I'm gonna do all the floors in the bedrooms bamboo. So yeah, I figured that wouldn't be a bad thing. Alright, so these guys don't have any of this stuff built yet. Of course they don't. Does it say blueprint? Yeah. Alright, so. Mental breakdown. Why are you mentally breaking down? What's wrong with you? Deprived joy. Sleep on the ground. Well, here, how about you get up and fire at that rat? There you go, good job. Now, how about you come home? Where is home? Probably should find out and tell you to come home. I mean, we have so many beds. You just have to install them. We have enough beds to install them. All right, there we go. Let's speed up through time or night here. Just kind of waiting. Just kind of dragging my feet because I don't want to queue up anything else for them to do until something or they have at least some of the stuff done. I mean, we have so much stuff to do yet. Like carry all this stuff over there. Uh-oh. What's going on here? Did you just attack my dog? Whoa. Did one of my dogs just get attacked? No. No. I don't want my dogs to be signed to anybody. Due to I like to keep them in the home area, which that brings up another point. Extend home area. We want to cover that up. Cover that up. We're gonna square this off here. There. And then we're gonna square this off over here. And same thing here. Then we'll go up here and let's see here. We want to close that up. And let's turn around and bring this over. Yeah, that works. There, that works. And I want to bring this out just a little bit. Yeah. It is a pretty good area, but you have to kind of figure we're covering a pretty good area here. All right, continue now. Now I'm hoping. Yeah, okay. We need to watch that stupid bear. I think that bear is causing problems for us. We should probably just take care of it now. Recruit you. Come here. No. Yeah, he's starting to cause problems. He's going to start causing problems. Guess what? We're going to take care of him right now. You have nothing. Oh, you don't. I don't think you like any weapons. So we'll wait for these guys to get up here. I think there's a couple guys doing some work here. All right, come here. Why is that cow out, guys? Right, run. Run. Okay, shoot him. One more time. There we go. Shoo. Alright, Red needs some healing done. Do we have any of these benches made yet? No, not yet. Okay. Hey, Red, how b or Green. Red, how bad are you? Health. Oh, we can't make that. Oh, we can make this one though, so. Or can't we? I don't want prisoner. I want it to be rest until you healed. There we go. Okay. You want to get Red taken care of here? What does Red do? Red does. He's one of the main doctors. Okay. Yay! Red is one of the main doctors, guys. Who is our construction workers? Construction workers. We kind of need to get you off of. Okay. Oh. We only have one. Let's get two. Let's assign him. Yeah, assign him as a construction worker too. Maybe we get a little bit more building done. I mean, how bad is he at building, I should say? Ah, he's a 15, so we should be getting playing more now. He's healing up. Come on, guys. I need to get some other stuff done. I don't know where that other bear is, but we're going to have to take care of that one, too, here in a little bit. As long as he leaves our animals alone, leave us alone, we don't care. Wow. Oh. They're starting to get there. Come on, guys. What's the... Oh. I sit there, why is these guys just piddling, popping around? There we go, see? Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, you're putting those in now. Yay! Now the doggies have a place to sleep. How about let's do some more beds for our other guys? Please? Well, that works too. Yeah, get all the walls up too. I mean, we have plenty of wood to do it. Oh, look at that. We're getting there. Getting excited now, boys. We're starting to see the end of the tunnel. And granted, it's... There we go. Yeah. Nice. Uh-oh. Oh, we have someone that wants to come join us. He came and joined us. Alright, let's see here. Let's actually just look at him. Hey, buddy, what are you good at? You're good at shooting. You're okay at shooting. You're okay with ammos. Ammos, shooting, and hauling, I think. I think he's a bee. We'll make him that. Hey, he can't haul. Seriously, you can't haul, but you can definitely do construction and repair. Right, that's who it is, Vale? Yeah, Vale is coming in, okay. Cooking? Heck no. We got a doggy pregnant. Let's start getting these guys bumped up here. I want my... Oops. I really kind of want my doctors to take care of this too. I don't want anybody getting hungry. That's the main thing. That's the first thing we want to make sure is taken care of, is our patients. Hunter, lacking weapon. Seriously? You couldn't even come in with a weapon? I mean, really. What good are you? Alright, I think we're going to give you a bow. We got more doggies pregnant, right? Nope. We have cows that are pregnant. We got three pit cows that are pregnant. Nice. Alright. Let's get the speed back up to it. Apply the speed, boys. We got that wall there. That wall there, and this wall here. Come on. Oh, now you're going to go back to bed, aren't you? I see how you are. We got all these beds that need to be installed, but you guys won't install them. Why won't you? Oh, they actually found some enjoyment. This should help the mental breakdown situation. Oh, and we need to go in here. I should probably look, make sure he's not like a night owl or something. Oh, comfortable. He's not a night owl, is he? I don't see it says anything about his night owl being a night owl. He likes cleaning, hauling, and plant work. Oh, he's incapable of that. Okay. Too smart. Alright, yeah, he is not a night owl. That's good. I was waiting for him to say, oh, I can't work during the day because I like the night. There we go. We have all sorts of baby chickens. Hey, we do have baby chickens, don't we? Yes, we do. Oh, they are signed where they need to be. Yes. Okay. Once they get this all built. Ooh, the butchering table is done. Good. We want to make kibble. We want to keep, one. We want anybody above 10 priority to do. 10. And we want to keep, we'll do 60, that's fine. Then we want to butcher stuff forever. Details, we want to have someone above 5. It shouldn't take anybody really that smart to do it. Kibble. Silage. I don't know what silage is good for, but hey. Let's keep 30 on it. And let's keep anybody above 5 to make that. There we go. That will be ready to go. Maybe we can get, like, that bear or something used up. You guys are really working up a storm. All 3 fields are all 8 fields are planted? Yes. We're starting to get there. Alright. Boy, I hope they plant or get this wall closed in. Then we can start getting roof on. No roofs. Let's see what they're thinking for roof wise. Really? How about there? There. And how about all the way over to here? That all needs to be roofed in. There. Alright, so. Uh-oh. Why are you starving? Oop. I apologize for that, guys. I bumped my mic here. Ah, there we go. Oh, and we probably should start considering light. For all this. We'll put one there. We'll put one here. One there. One there. One there. One there. One there. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot more work, but we have to get this whole place lit up. Do 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 do. Lot of lights being put in. But once they get put in, everybody should be happy and ready to go. There, we got all the lights put in. And they're slowly getting all those beds put in. Are you're about ready to break. Why are you in break? I mean, really. You just came here. You're in pain. Why are you in pain? Little pain. If I try... Alright, so your chicken 2 has died. What the heck? Oh, shnit. That doggy has killed our chicken. No. Leave our chickens alone. Alright. It is time for us to get some pins put in. For our chickens. Right. Let's go in here. Go to fences. Where should I put fence gate? Here. And we're going to go 7 out each way. And we're going to go down, about 12, that works. And we're going to come back across. Alright, so we need to go into ammos. Manage that. New ammo. We'll rename it Chick. There we go, okay. Alright. Then we want to go in here to here. We want to do this one here. Bing, bang, boom, ba. There we go. Okay. Then we want to go stockpile. And the only thing we want to hold in this stockpile is, I think that's underneath raw food, maybe? Ammo. No, we don't need that. We need, what was it? Ammo food. There you go. Hay, silage. I think it's hay. That's what we want in there. Yeah, we want hay in there. Okay. Oh no, we're getting a raid. What the heck is your problem? Excuse me, guys. Alright, let's see how bad this raid is. A group of bandits. Oh, just one so far. Let's, just one? Just one? Okay. How far away from home are you? You're pretty far away. Alright, let's take a couple seconds here. Alright, you come down here. No, not you. You come down here. And I think you. I think that will do it. Should I bring another one down? Yeah, let's bring Red down too. Oh, she is close, boys. She is close. Alright. Fire on her. There we go. Alright, retreat, retreat, retreat. There we go, okay. You're released. You. Alright, shoot. Pause. Alright. But you're released. Shoot, I forgot to put door on there. I put bed in there. Alright, here. Nope, structures. Yes, we can put steel. Good. Alright, structures. They don't need that. Then we need roof furniture. Actually, I don't even have to just put a sleep. I just have to put a sleeping spot in there right now. For now. Oh, we're gonna have to go and like fix that, okay? Prisoner. There we go. Okay. Now, where are you at? Where are you at, buddy? There you are. Okay. Capture her. Good job. You can go back to work, buddy. What's this? Some silver. If I try to tell you... which room are you going to put her in? Or which one are you going to put her in? Yeah, there we go. Throw her in a spot. Good job. Alright, buddy. You can go back to work. Alright, let's click on her. We want to recruit her, and we want to give her the best health we can give her. Because we want her to come in. Well, we want her to come in, but... I mean... She's not bad. As long as she ain't, like, addicted to anything, we're okay. Yeah, right now... No, she's alright. She's fully healed already. Oh no. We need to get these doors built, guys. How about that? No, not yet? Okay. I don't know what you guys are doing. Oh, they turned around, went down here and built these. Start building that. Alright, let's go animals. We got our chickens. Chickens going here. Oh, she can walk again. Yay! I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing yet. She can walk again. But the downside is that, hey, guess what? She can walk again. Because she can walk right through this door that is not built yet. Okay. All the chickens are slowly getting down here. All these eggs will eventually go down there, hopefully. Let's get through the night here. Scaries to me. I mean, we should be getting close to having all the beds put in, right? Yeah, we're short four of them yet. Okay. Where are they at? They must be, there must two there. They must be over here yet. There's one, I guess. Oop. That one's going there, okay. There's one. That one's going there, okay. There's those two. Where's the other rest of them? We have a table. We should probably install that. Let's install that table right here. And I think we do have some chairs. Yes, we do. Uh-oh. All right, let's look at what this is. So we have, oh, we got these guys coming in, okay. Oh, okay. Who's our warden? Our warden is this girl, lady. Okay, let's get these guys up here. Where are they at? Are they pretty far away yet? There. Who is the trading guy? All right, wait till they get up here. There's a lot of stuff around here. Are you gonna come build this, buddy? Someone gonna come build that for me? So this door actually might have to get a little bit bigger. Up here, I bet that guy is. Come on. Oh. Well, we got Eclipse. Okay. There. Now I feel a little bit better. All right, where are these guys at? Where are you guys at? Oh, there you are. There's one. Where's the rest of them? There's you. Where's the rest of your group? Now it's making me a little worried. Oh, there they are. Phew. How close are they? Oh, okay, let's go up and trade with him. By the time they get down here. Yeah, there you go. Now they're getting down here. Okay. Holy cow, we got a lot of the stuff we can get rid of. And we can get rid of a lot of stuff. Well, we can turn around and sell all these drinking cups. Oh, we get rid of those. Hey, we got $3,000 we could make here. Joy wine. Let's see here. We can get gold from him. We can get rid of some beds. No, not really. We could buy some beds. Alright, so he's not buying that stuff. Alright, let's see what else they have. I don't know. We could buy a liver. I just sold. I mean, we don't need that many cups. I don't know if we really need any cups, to be honest. So, yeah. We don't want any raccoons. I like my pigs and my chickens. Right now. You know what we could really always use is some medicine. We don't need plastics right now. We don't need that. We have to like spend $200 here, guys. Does he have any good guns, maybe? Good guns anywhere? No, he doesn't. We could buy like really good beds for him. High grade steel. That's awful. See, we have one of those. We could buy these. I mean, what does it do? I mean, like, what is the purpose? Oh. Like, nothing. It's nothing. Okay. So I guess We need to take back a bed that he can't afford. Or we could buy all of his. We could buy, like, just enough gold. Like, that much gold. Okay. Thank you, buddy. Wow. There we go. All right, this person's up and moving. They are taking trees down left and right. Hey, what are you doing in my room? Seriously? You're in my room. Is that the trader? No, that is not the trader. Okay. Exhausted. Why are you so tired, buddy? Are you not getting enough sleep at night, maybe? Oh. Where is he at? He could definitely probably sleep in a bed. We can actually undedicate this, so who's exhausted? You. Can you drown and come? Oh, you can't sleep there right now. Okay. All right. Let's go back to installing these chairs for him. Where is my chairs? Install. Mental breakdown. Holy cow, everybody's gonna be in a mental breakdown here soon. I'm starting to get a little worried here for food wise. So yeah. Let's release that. They have a lot of stuff to move yet. Yay! Let's grab another chair. Do we have another chair over here? That one. Hey! Whoa! Hey! No! That's no-nos. Why are you guys sitting there beating up on each other? If you guys go down here, it's on. We're gonna seal up the door and let you guys die. Starve to death. That's my rules. You enter my jail, it's on like Donkey Kong. There you go. They're back in bed finally. We need two beds put in yet. We need two beds put in, guys. I mean, seriously. I'm trying to get my guys taken care of here, and you guys think that you need to be bugging them. Alright, let's put some light in here. There we go, okay. They don't have this built yet. What are we missing yet? Still. Do we not have enough steel, maybe? Where is the closest steel put deposit? That is our problem. I didn't realize that. There he is, okay. Let's order some people to mine some stuff then. Like this bunch. What is this? This is concrete steel. Hey! Let's take that down. Oh, and orders to get rid of the roof, maybe over here. I don't like roofs over here. I don't want it falling on my guy's head and killing him. And we'll turn around and tell him to mine this section out here too. There we go. I think most of the construction is done finally. Is this done? It is done. Okay. All right. So. Next step. We want. Oh, fences. More fences. More fences! We're gonna do a gate right there. Then we're gonna do fences. We're gonna go out. Let's go out 25 this time. Because this is gonna be for the pigs. And they need a bigger area, I think. Alright, let's go into ammos. Animamamos. Uh-oh. Oh, she's fully healed. Okay. Manage resources. New ammo thing. Amazon 2. We're gonna call this pigs. Pigs! Okay. I'm gonna go here. We're gonna go into here and go pigs. We're gonna go from here all the way over to there. We can turn around and tell the pig animals, piggies. Hey piggies, you go to your own area. Four piggies so far. We have chickens. They're clucking up the area. We should probably, I really would like to haul this out. Get this out of there. Yeah, there we go. Kill the rat. Kill that rat. Two while you're at it. And we got the cows. We got a lot of chickens. Alright. You guys are leaving. Bye. Adios. Come back when you have more money. Are you hauling us? Yes, you are. Good job, buddy. What is the percentage of getting this person? 92% right now. Really? 92%? Okay. Once we get all of this built here, we'll be alright. Nope. Need a food source. We're working on it. We are working on it. We have plenty of wood now, so yeah. It's not going to take them very long to get that fence built then. Let's turn around and go in and harvest that at least. And we have to turn around and feed the pigs, I'm pretty sure, here soon. There we go. How's the roof looking here, guys? No roofs. No roofs yet. There we go. They should be building roofs up here somewhere, right? Yeah. All this should be roofed. Oh, and this. There. But none of this has a roof on yet. So, yeah. But we do have all our beds put in. Yay! All 12 beds are put in. This person, I hope, eventually comes around. How many beds do we have left? Do we have, like, extra beds somewhere? Yeah, we do. Okay. We're gonna come in and install a bed. Right there. We're gonna install a bed there for you. Uh-oh. Mental breakdown. What is your problem now? What is your problem? Total lack of joy. Don't you have joy set up? Yeah, you have joy set up. So go get some joy. There's joy right here. See? They figured out it. I think I'm actually doing pretty good here. Let's rotate. Put that bed in there. And install this bed. Oh. What the heck? Mind that out. Mind that out. That should not be there. This here should be hauled away. Haul that. You don't get any lights. And see, now they have to break in two doors down to get here. I think this one should be changed. Deconstruct. I want to put a better door there. A steel door there. Oh. Oh, we got a pregnant doggy now? We do. We got a pregnant doggy now. Yay! A pregnant doggy. So, we're doing good. We need to get these guys to stop being able to follow them. I really want these guys to not follow either. I want these dogs, the dogs to stay in the area that I signed them. I don't want the dog run and clear across the whole area. What do you guys eat? Does it tell me what you eat? Eat. We Base for meat and leather. Easy to feed because it... Oh, here you go. Diet. Raw meat, vegetables, seeds, living plants. Mills. So I can turn on this. Okay. I can do this. Stockpile 3 wide. And say none of it. And just try and sign you that. Alright, what do you guys eat then? Eat. Vegetables. Oh, you don't eat silage or anything. Okay, so that would be complete waste. That won't help you. This would help you. Alright, you, what do you eat? Diet, liquid, and kibble. No! Schnit. So we need a lot of kibble. Yeah. Prison break. Whoa, wait a minute here, boys. We got prison break in out. Does she think she doesn't get very far? She might die. There we go. Is she dead this time? No, okay. Release you. Release you. Release you. You. Are you... No? Cannot. Is someone rescuing her? Is someone taking care of her? Oh, you are okay. We need to get her back home or back in her spot, guys. She needs to go back into her cell. Good job. Don't put her right back in there, really? Okay, that did close. Good. All right. There. Here, took care of it. She's back to being where she needs to be. Alright, what's this? Seriously, dudes? Why are you fighting? No. That's what I thought. I'd beat you two across the head. Seriously. Alright, so. How about roof? Who is our construction worker? Construction worker. If I turn, I'll go in here. Can we put a roof on anything out in here? There you go. I might keep bugging until you get roof put on, buddy. Let's get some roofs on. Let's get this house built. This, yeah, whatever you want to call it, built. Ooh, we have this one now. Let's see what we can build in this. All right, we can make tofu. Ew. Let's prep some salad. But we're going to change this. I think no less than 15. And I think 25 would do. And let's see what else we got. Ooh, we can make cheese. We're going to make cheese. We're going to make cheese. Oh, I forgot to change a. There we go. Now, X amount of time. 25. Oh, 35 will work too. And no less than 15. There we go. What else do we have? We have ground flowers. Ground. Raw donut. All right. Well, you turn around and make that. That'd be cool. 25. Oh, we're only at 10. Now it's 20. 35. Okay. There we go. Yes, we got this now. We got this now. We got this now. We got this now. All right, so we're gonna make fine meals. We're going to turn around and say nobody under 25, and we're gonna make total of 60 meals. Then we're gonna turn around and say we're gonna cook some fine more meals here. Oops, we just doubled that up. We didn't want that. Let's slow this down just a little bit here. They're getting too fast on me. Grilled vegetables. We're gonna turn around and make them so level 25 there, and they're going to make. We're gonna put that there, and we're gonna do that there. We're gonna do that there, and I think we're kind of set. I think we are set, guys. We are set. But we have to turn around and change this to. Where's the kibble at? We need to go in here and change this to. I think we need like almost 100. There we go. There we go, guys. All right. But we're gonna stop here. If you like what you see, make sure you hit that like button. Until next time, take easy.